This program was paid for by Water of Life Church. From Water of Life Ministries in Plano, Texas, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob is speaking through his servants to the world. He that hath ears to hear, let him hear what the Spirit of the Lord is saying today. Let us join Doyle Davidson and others of Water of Life, sowing the Word of God in spirit and in truth.
Hello, I'm Doyle Davidson, servant and apostle of the Lord Jesus Christ, ministering locally to the body of Christ in Dallas, Fort Worth, Texas, sent by God to your house to declare to you the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. 1 Corinthians 15:3-4 tells us what the gospel is, how that Jesus Christ died by our sins according to Scripture. He was buried, he rose again the third day according to the Scripture. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me, because he's anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor, send me to heal the brokenhearted, preach deliverance to the captives, recover the sight to the blind, set at liberty them that are bruised. The word is neither even in your heart nor in your mouth, is the word of faith which I preach. You confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus and believe in your heart that God hath raised him from the dead, you shall be saved. With the heart man believeth unto righteousness, and with the mouth confession is made unto salvation. I'm not ashamed of the gospel of Christ. It is the power of God to salvation, to everyone that believeth, to the Jew first, and also to the Greek. Therein is the righteousness of God revealed from faith to faith, as it is written, the just shall live by his faith. I want to welcome everyone to this broadcast, receiving it on live stream, Roku, YouTube, or other devices. Paul Peters, my co-host, to my left. Good morning, Paul.
Good morning.
We're ready to worship God, huh?
We are ready.
Amen. Well, you're going to be ministered to by Water of Life ministers of song with faith and power and the gospel, and I'll be praying. Let's go.
Good.
Will your robes be white, let me wash in the blood of the Lamb. Will your soul be ready for the mansions bright and be washed in the blood of the Lamb?
Are you washed?
Are you washed in the blood?
In the blood,
in the soul cleansing blood of the Lamb. Are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed?
Shunned on every hand,
but we are
looking for a city built above.
Oh yes, we're
looking here and there,
looking for a city,
yonder
where we'll never die,
never
random
there, it's faded,
yes,
round
the millions,
we will
never say goodbye,
say goodbye,
no, never,
yes, and
when we get up there,
trusting
in the blessed Savior's love
and mercy,
though we may be strangers
living
in this world of care,
we're always
looking for a city built above.
Oh yes, we're
looking here and there,
looking for a city,
looking
for
a city
yonder
where
from their eyes. There shall be beginning and the end. The Son of God, the King of kings, the Lord of lords, he's everything. Messiah, Jehovah, the Prince of Peace is in. The Son of Man, seed of Abraham, the Redeemer of humanity.
Down. Thank you.
Hallelujah, thank God. Only one name under heaven whereby one must be saved. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. No other person, no name. Jesus Christ, the man, raised from the dead, seated to the right hand of the Father, making intercession for you. Ephesians 2, 8, by grace are you saved, through faith, that not of your own, it is the gift of God. Speak Jesus after me and be saved. Jesus, 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 Jesus. God bless.
We invite you to visit Water of Life Church at 1621 18th Street in Plano, Texas. Or for further information, call area code 972-578-8082. That's 972-578-8082. Or write Doyle Davidson, Post Office Box 861327, Plano, Texas 75086. That's Doyle Davidson, Post Office Box 861327, Plano, Texas 75086. This program was paid for by Water of Life Church.